Good day, people. Got to get it loosened up for the call. June 2nd, 2022. Bam! Twos are wild, people. Good to be here today. Here's what I'm finding out. I found something out. You ever find something out? Well, I found something out. You know, you've heard in the holy books throughout history, it's the advice to stay out of the past. Have you ever heard of that? To practice staying out of the past. If it's in the past, it's what was. To stay out of it. To practice staying out of the past. Past thoughts about past situations no longer stay out of it. Can you imagine what kind of life it could be if I could stay out of the past? If I didn't think about what happened before. Before when? Right now. When? Right now. Right now. Gotta rev it up, people. Staying out of the past. Leaving the past alone. It's what was. Allow myself to grow. Where what was is what was. It's no longer. It's what I was before. It's who I was before. It's who I thought I was before. To stay out of the past, which means I'm out of past conversations. You want to talk about something? I can tell you what it's not going to be about. The past. For what? To recreate it here in the physical realm? Want to recreate the past? Think about it. That's what I'm finding out. You want to relive the past? Talk about it. You want to for sure have the past happen again? Press up against it. Be upset. Bring negative energy to it. You're sure to have it happen. I don't want that. Who wants that? Not me. Whoop. Whoop. Yeah. How you been doing? Been doing all right? So staying out of the past. Thoughts, conversations, ideas. Now here's what I'm really getting today. Mind-blowing information from the coachamillion9 show. What I'm finding out, that the current circumstances that come, vibratory being, your thoughts impinge upon your vibration, change your oscillation speed, law of attraction matches you up with a like circumstances, then brings you like vibration. All takes time, which means the current is the past. The current is the past. It's what I used to think. There's a buffer of time, a gap, between thinking it, vibrating like it, and having the universe deliver it to you. So by the time it gets here, it's always the past. The current, there you go, people. The current is always the past. Can you believe it? The current is the past. So that's going to go on my list of past. Not thinking about past circumstance means not thinking about current circumstance. Not talking about past circumstance means don't talk about current circumstance. You know, the club of what is. Most people are in the club of what is. It's a very tempting club. You go over there and you discuss what is, what's happening now. What's happening now, once it recognizes the past, doesn't have to be spoken of. Think about this. I was thinking about this. That if I adopted the theory that the current was the past, and I stopped looking at the past, which is the current, then I wouldn't be no longer thinking about anything that happens in the current, which is where all the problems are. The problems are in the current. All the problems are in the current. All circumstances are in the current. And what I'm finding out is how you keep them alive is you flow your currency or your attention to it. We've been endowed with the currency of all that is, the Almighty. The God force. You know, God made his children in the image and likeness of himself. I believe that means that our currency, our God force, is in our attention, and that when you pay attention to what is, you reproduce it. Reproduction. paying attention to anything. Think about it. I want you to think about that for a second. So the current is always old news. I don't want to talk about the current. Why? Because that's the place that everything I don't want is. And I'm recognizing it as past what I used to think. So here's what I'm finding out. Give what is less attention. Give what is less currency. What is no longer part of the deal. No longer. I'm going out of the club. I'm no longer going to be a current eventist. I'm turning my uniform in. I don't want to talk about what's happening in the world. I don't want to talk about who's sick. I don't want to talk about who lost their job. I don't want to talk about what marriage broke up. I don't want to talk about what is, because the current is the past. Stay out of the past. Retreat your energy, withdraw your energy, and that situation has to go away. It has to go away. It's law. If I remove my currency, my God force, my energy, which is my attention, from anything, that thing has to dissipate and go away. Go away! Ooh, 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 ooh. Got this in a comment. Why are you hitting yourself? Because you're not here. The current is the past. Stay out of the past. We're here on the leading edge. I'm finding it out. We're on the leading edge where thoughts turn to things, words turn to things, attention turns to things, currency turns to things. So I'm making a new motto for myself. I'm out of the past, which is the current. I'm no longer going to be a current eventist. I'm out of the club. You won't hear me reporting from the field. Hi, coachamillion9, reporting in with what is, even though I don't want it. Still reporting it in to everybody because I don't understand what is the past, and I don't understand my current is creating my future. Until I do. Until I do. Right now. Good to be here. See you tomorrow. Bam.